Diabetes is a disease that prevents the body from properly using the energy from the food that we eat. This happens either because we don't have enough insulin or the insulin we have isn't working properly to move the energy from the food into the cells of our body. Diabetes generally causes high blood sugars. There are three types of diabetes I want to talk about. Type 1 diabetes is an autoimmune disease generally diagnosed in young children or teenagers, and sometimes even in adults. In type 1 diabetes, the body stops producing insulin. Type 2 diabetes is a hereditary disease causing insulin resistance and high blood sugars. If diabetes runs in your family, or if you have symptoms of excessive thirst, tiredness, frequent urination, blurry vision, numb tingling feet, or wounds that won't heal, ask your doctor to run some blood tests to screen you for diabetes. Gestational diabetes occurs when a pregnant woman's placenta creates hormones that cause her blood sugars to rise. It is imperative that a pregnant woman maintain normal blood sugars in order to have a healthy, developing baby. Typically, gestational diabetes resolves completely once the baby and placenta are delivered. At Health Management Services, our registered nurses and registered dietitians can teach you how to control your diabetes and prevent complications through healthy eating, exercise, medications, and blood sugar monitoring. For more information on how to control diabetes, please ask your doctor for a referral to Health Management Services and call us at 982-5073.